I feel great. You know, I'm here at the WBO convention. And,
congratulations.
You know, my coach got fighter. I mean, coach of the year. And
you can't beat that, baby.
Don't worry about what people say. You know, we at 147, and that's what we about to take over. I feel I'm number one right now. We're just going to see. We're going to have to wait and see. I didn't think 140 was easy, you know, but if I make it look easy, then they say it's easy. So we're just going to see what 147 brings to the table. I don't know. Got to wait and see. Once the winner of that fight get his hand raised, then we'll focus and worry about the winner. What I say? I got to thank WBO for, you know, another awesome award. I'll be back next year for another one.